one would hope up such truth as the truth of God to the people, I do think that he's within his right to stay out of the sight of the people until he has won everything to himself, as the Bible referred for us to it like this, that he's something like a king looking for a kingdom, and that he go and he visit the people, and then he leaves the people and goes away and wait until the time when that he can secure the kingdom. Then he returns to the people that he had made himself manifest. So I think that is a pretty good answer.
Well, I won't do anything without consulting my crystal. Right. Let's go inside here. Just come along. I'll show you.
That's right here. Sit right down here. That's it. This is the same genuine, magic, authentic crystal used by the priests of Isis and Osiris in the days of the pharaohs of Egypt, in which Cleopatra first saw the approach of Julius Caesar and Mark Antony, and so on and so on. Now, you'd better close your eyes, my child, for a moment in order to be better in tune with the infinite.
It's frustrating when you just can't express yourself, and it's hard to trust enough to undress yourself. Stand exposed and naked in a world full of hatred, where the sick thoughts of mankind control all the sacred. I pause, take a step back, record all the setbacks, fast forward towards the stars in the jetpack. My feet might fail me, my heart might ail me, the synagogues of Satan might accuse and jail me, strip, crown, nail me, brimstone, hail me. They might defeat the flesh, but they could never ever kill me. They might feel the music, but could never ever feel me. To the lawyers, to the sheriffs, to the judges, to the debt holders and lawmakers, fuck you, sue me, bill me. That name on that birth certificate, that ain't the real me. The lies can't conceal me. The sunrise and the moon tides and the sky's gonna reveal me. My brain pours water out, my tear ducts to heal me. My Lord's too beneficent. The message grab a hold to every ear it get whispered in. The waters in the bayous of New Orleans still glistening. The universe is listening. Be careful what you say in it. My grandma told me every bed a nigga make, he lay in it. The church you go to pray in it. Work is on the outside. Staring out the windows is for love songs and house flies.
Ooh, I got something to say. Ooh, I got something to say. Yesterday is gone.
Same thing is to you. You tell me.
No, you tell me. No. Because I've been talking for such a long
time. It's just a feeling. It's just a feeling. It's like, how do you tell somebody how it feels to be in love? How are you going to tell anybody who has not been in love how it feels to be in love? You cannot do it to save your life. You can describe things, but you can't tell them. But you know it when it happens. That's what I mean by free. I've had a couple of times on stage when I really felt free. And that's something else. That's really something else. Like tell you what freedom is to me. No fear. I mean, really, no fear. If I could have that half of my life, no fear. Lots of children have no fear. That's the closest way, that's the only way I can describe it. That's not all of it, but it is something to really, really feel.
I've noticed.
Like a new way of seeing. Like a new way of seeing something.